The following is a high wind warning from the National Weather Service for the following county, Coastal Ocean, New Jersey. What? Northeast wind 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour expected. Where? Eastern Monmouth and Coastal Ocean. When? From 6 p.m. Wednesday to 9 a.m. Thursday. Impacts. Damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. The following is a high wind warning from the National Weather Service for the following counties in New Jersey, Atlantic Coastal Cape May and Coastal Atlantic. What? East wind 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour expected. Where? Atlantic Coastal Cape May and Coastal Atlantic. When? From 4 p.m. Wednesday to 2 a.m. Thursday. Impacts. Damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. The National Weather Service forecast.